you here. What's the plan?
He sent you a boat. He should be waiting for you on the dock.
So long? I thought you weren't going to show.
Sorry about that. Got a little waylaid.
My name is Victor. Captain Dutton sent me. I'm supposed to escort you to the base.
Lovely. Let's get going then.
Listen, before we go any further, this is a suicide mission. The dead, they're not husks anymore.
There is nowhere to flee to. We must find some weapon or assistance to secure as soon as possible.
The boat's falling apart, too. It stalls all the time, leaks fuel like a sieve. The engine could die at any moment.
It looks fine to me.
I'm not joking. This thing is a damn dangerous.
Rally the resistance.
You're looking for somewhere secure. You've come to the wrong city. There is nothing here for anyone but death. Oh shit! Oh shit! The boat stalled!
Not a problem. Leave it to me. nothing to worry about.
Oh. Why would you say that?
It's okay. It's just thunder. There must be a storm overhead.
Just thunder? Oh, it was never just thunder. Oh, I knew it was a bad idea.
A heavy one.
Be careful. When carrying something heavy, you'll only have access to your sidearm. We still need more. Keep looking.
Still not enough!
Reloading.
Bugger, out of ammo.
I found a grenade!
There you are.
And I'll be back before you know it. You'll be fine, Victor. Just sit tight.
Just be quick, okay? I have a bad feeling about this.
Found a landmine.
Here.
detachment here. Bridges. We don't have time for this.
Yeah, I just hope the captain can hold out.
Ha ha! supply crate located.
Hate to be a zombie right now.
Looks like this place was recently occupied. Perhaps some sort of resistance safe house?
If so, I doubt it's safe any longer. Proceed with caution.
Oh! This is... blood sacrifice? Who did this? More thunder. That's not good. What the heck? In masks. Looks like they killed themselves. I think they were trying to perform some sort of ritual.
A Nazi suicide ritual? You're sure? Mamma mia!
The bodies are still warm. It must have happened recently. Bruno, might this cult have something to do with the invasions?
Maybe. I'll investigate on this end. Perhaps Schweiger will know something about this Nazi suicide cult.
That's it. Fixed.
Excellent. Now all that's left is to activate the controls.
Needed repairs before we could continue. And then we discovered a Nazi suicide cult in the church.
You're joking. That's a joke, right?
Negative. Something strange. Captain Dutton, come in. This is June of Alpha Squad.
Do you read me? Still nothing. The storm must be interfering with the signal.
Okay, we're approaching the base. You'll have to make your way on foot from here. So, I suppose this is where we part ways. I'm headed to the North Dock. That's the evac point. Hopefully I'll see you there.
Yes, Captain. Thank you for your assistance.
Oh, don't mention it. Try not to die, okay?
This is the base. The defenses seem strong. I wonder how the dead were able to overwhelm them.
I see the safe room!
For survivors, the resistance forces should be gathered somewhere nearby.
Will do. I just hope we're not too late.
It's a ghost town. Looks like we've reached the barracks. Seems whoever was here had to leave in a hurry.
Ah!
here.
Looks like the doors down here are blocked. There must be a way out upstairs.
Found grenade! Ah! I see the captain! He's alive!
What is this?
Correct. This will be most useful.
You're here, thank God!
Thank God you're here. I thought we might be too late. But there are some troops. And what the hell is happening in the sky?
I'm afraid we're all that's left. As for the storm, we know as little as you do.
It seems to be connected to something on the ground. But the dead won't let us get near it.
I see.
Listen, we're not safe here. The hell planes could return at any moment. We need to gather our forces and retreat to Free Paris.
You did say hell planes. I knew it. What on earth is a hell plane?
Captain, up there! The back!
Whoa!
Damn it all! Briggs, shoot down that plane!
Yes, sir!
Listen up. We've got about 30 seconds before the rest of those damn things show up, so you best get ready to fight.
Reloading.
You deal with the ground troops while we take care of the planes. Think you can handle that?
Copy that!
Okay, and get ready. Here they come!
Gun turret here!
They're dropping in dead! Take them out!
Ha ha!
hate to be a zombie right now.
Squad, come in. Are you there? Do you read me?
Bruno? Bruno, come in. I read you.
Grazie, Dio. Are you okay? What happened?
We found the captain. But he and his remaining men are on their last legs. They've been fighting the dead for days, and the base is completely overrun.
There's no chance of securing Venice, especially not with this hellstorm hanging over it.
That is bad news indeed. While you were fighting, I spoke with Dr. Schweiger. He has a theory about the storms and the cultists. They may well be connected. But we need you to investigate further. Any intel you can provide on the storm will be invaluable if we are to launch a counteroffensive.
I understand. I will not fail you, Bruno.